Hi, today we're in Odaiba. It's just outside of Tokyo. It's actually on two of six islands. These islands are man-made. They were made during the war, part of the protection from the invasion of the Western world. Odaiba means fortress. And the interesting thing is, just if we look over to the left, we can see the Statue of Liberty. Okay, here we are, another view in Odaiba. And what I want to show you is the Rainbow Bridge. And here we are, panning across, looking over at the Rainbow Bridge. Over there in the background, right there, you can see Tokyo Tower. And now pan across and see some of Tokyo. Hello, we're at Odaiba and we're at Sizzler and we're having a good dinner at the salad bar. As you can see, some great food. But the best part is, if you look out there, you can see Tokyo in the background, and you can see some of Rainbow Bridge, and it's just gorgeous, warm day. Beautiful. I don't know, maybe you can see some of the sunset. All of the ground is sinking sand. A doubting maze of desert land. Where darkness rules the heart of man. Till the sun shines light on him. Lord, crumble down again. This certainly will be the end of them that built on him. Well, here we are, taking a look at night at the Rainbow Bridge. You can see all the dinner boats. People enjoying a beautiful dinner on the water, looking out at the Rainbow Bridge and Odaiba behind us.
Fortress wall. Be a foundation.